okay?
Yeah, yeah. You know, holidays.
Yeah. I do know.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas, Joe.
Merry Christmas. Double scotch, single malt.
You're a good man.
Hey, Dr. Shepherd.
Dr. Shepherd?
So, how's Mr. Epstein's frontal lobe?
He woke up smiling.
Congratulations.
Thank you. What are you drinking?
It's a hot butter rum. It's delicious.
It's Dickensian.
No, well, yeah, it is Christmas. Mm. Christmas, Derek. We love Christmas. At least we used to.
Christmas makes you want to be with people you love. I'm not saying this to hurt you. Because I want to leave you, because I don't. Meredith wasn't a fling. She wasn't revenge. I fell in love with her. That doesn't go away because I decided to stay with you.
There's an old proverb that says you can't choose your family. You take what the fates hand you. And like them or not, love them or not, understand them or not.
Justin took a turn. His fever's down and his BP is up.
I wonder what got through to him.
I don't know.
You cope.
It's pretty.
Then there's the school of thought that says the family you're born into is simply a starting point.
What are we doing?
Lights.
They feed you and clothe you and take care of you until you're ready to go out into the world and find your tribe.